Hmm?
What do spiders do during the winter?
They die, yeah.
They don't hibernate.
There it is. Not get in there. Oh, not bad. Got it. It did. Oh, God.
Flew that way.
It flew away. Alright, let's try it again, one more time here.
Try to sit right there.
Mm-hmm. No, it's just like sleeping.
Jeez.
I don't know, I can't even get in the frame. Oops. Maybe we scared it. Or he didn't want another stink bug.
Wait,
I mean, it's getting in the net and the thing every time. They just don't stick. I guess he bit it and then he's just letting it die. He didn't, it's not even dead. He just don't want it. It's about to get out. He's back after it now. Oh, did he bite it again? He went over and hit it. Come on, go get it before it gets out. Can you believe that? I ain't doing it. He did not want to even, he's like, forget it. I ain't even messing with these things. He ain't even going after that one. Just let it fall too. All right, spider. It was fun. Goodbye. Say goodbye to your viewers. It's Mr. G out in nature feeding these horrible stink bugs to our friendly neighborhood spider. Now I got stink bug all over my fingers. Thanks for watching. This has been another Mr. G's Wildlife Channel production. Until next time. I threw one in there and he got up, moved after it, but then it fell, of course.
Yeah, I'm going to get in the shower.
We're leaving right now. Bye. Love you.
I love you.
You got the trash out, Junior?